Congratulations.
Thank you for making comments. Thank you, Graphic Express, and the judges. And may we now invite the second presenting team, HK+1, to get ready on stage. Members of the HK+1 come from the University of Hong Kong. And may I once again announce the timing groups? That will be 15 minutes for your presentation and 20 minutes for the Q&A session. And a reminder, 5 minutes, 3 minutes, and 1 minute will be given to you towards the end of the presentation. So you can start when you're ready.
製造綠色環保家具的社企嚟嘅。咁今日咧，咁今日咧，我哋想同你講一個，好多人都唔受歡迎嘅故仔，係一個咧關於咧有啲人覺得係廢人同埋廢物嘅故仔。咁而家社會上咧，其實有社會上有好多唔受人尊重嘅老人家咧，都係執紙皮同埋執。報紙嘅，咁可能你間公司有一個，咁其實政府咧叫佢哋咧就唔好喺街度執紙皮，叫佢哋咧去攞裝盤，咁但係咧，佢哋執完嘅紙皮好辛苦執咗翻嚟，買幫佢哋買紙皮嗰啲人就呃佢哋錢，咁其實咧，喺成個情況裏面咧。啲老人家喺成個社會咧，可以話係冇尊嚴可言。咁至於依舊嘅紙皮咧，香港人其實每日係浪費緊600公噸每一日，浪費緊呢啲咁嘅紙皮。咁所以咧，我哋諗過，如果我哋唔珍惜佢，唔善用呢啲咁嘅舊紙皮咧，反而係加重咗其他地方嘅廢物嘅負擔嘅。咁我哋社企咧係擁抱呢兩個價值，咁你見到一個係老人價值，一個係環保嘅價值。咁我哋咧嘅存在目的咧，係希望將呢啲咧啲人係認為廢物嘅嘢咧，係重新去包裝，令到咧佢哋係一啲有價值嘅嘢。咁同時間咧，呢兩個價值咧。 係俾人哋知道，我哋買做咗呢啲產品咧，佢哋買咗呢啲產品咧，係知道呢兩個咁重要嘅價值嘅。咁越嚟越多人可以知道嘅時候咧，呢一樣嘢嘅流傳開去咧，或者甚至佢哋去認同我哋嘅諗法嘅話咧，咁呢個古仔咧就越講就越響啦，越多人知道噶啦。咁其實呢兩個價值點樣可以達到咧？咁除咗我哋三個嘅熱誠之外咧，咁其實咧。 我哋都要即係知道我哋可唔可以有能力去做呢件事。咁我哋呢一 team 咧，其實有三位朋友仔啦。咁我首先介紹自己，我叫 KK。咁我本身咧就從事室內設計嘅。咁我之前咧就喺香港資專教育學院任教過3年嘅室內設計。咁喺我左手邊呢位咧就係我哋呢個公司嘅 chief designer。咁 阿蘇，咁佢係之前喺英國咧就讀furniture design。 咁亦都做過 furniture designer 同埋 furniture dealer。咁喺我右手邊呢位咧就係阿 George， 咁佢係我哋公司嘅 financial manager。咁佢之前咧就喺中大咧就讀 engineering marketing， 咁同埋咧之前做過物流管理同埋research assistant。咁另外啦，除咗我哋三個之外咧，三個人係唔夠嘅。咁我哋咧呢間公司咧係會有好多 consulting 可以幫到我哋啦。咁我哋咧。 有瑞典嘅一啲朋友啦，英國嘅朋友，咁佢哋嘅設計咧，國際上咧亦都攞過好多嘅獎項。咁同埋咧，之前我教過任教過設計啦，咁香港嘅設計學院、資專設計學院同埋外國嘅 Schooltown 啦，同埋 London Metropolitan University 嘅老師咧，同埋我都可以咧喺產品設計上咧，俾多好多意見我哋。咁我哋係一個社企嚟嘅，咁 Academy 嘅 Hampton 啦，咁同埋 Work Spirit 嘅 Simon Dawson， 亦都可以喺社企同埋 marketing、 sales and marketing 嗰方面咧，俾到好多意見俾我哋。好啦，咁睇下我哋個社企咧，其實點樣去營運同埋做啲咩嘅？咁我哋依間公司咧係利用一啲回收翻嚟老人家執翻嚟回收翻嚟嘅紙張啦，透過一種古老嘅方法，再加埋我哋獨特嘅設計，用設計去 add value。 okay? 做咧一啲環保嘅家具去打入 low 閒呢個市場。咁其實 low 閒係一樣咩嚟嘅呢？佢個全寫咧就係 lifestyle of health and sustainability， 係關於可持續發展嘅生活模式。咁呢一班人咧，其實係慢慢越嚟越多。咁佢哋咧，係好支持可持續發展呢一個嘅生活模式啦。咁佢哋會喺衣食住行各方面咧，嘅消費上會去留意每一件產品，佢生活上嘅產品咧係咪符合綠色生活嘅。咁佢哋呢一班人通常都係咧，學術上啊 ，sorry， 佢嘅收入上同埋學歷上咧亦都比較高嘅。咁喺市面上咧，市面上好多咧話係環保或者可持續嘅產品咧，其實都未必符合到 low 閒呢班人嘅要求。咁例如好似喺左手邊左上角嗰個櫃咁啦，佢的而且確係用紙做嘅。咁但係咧，佢喺嘅生產過程當中咧，佢加入咗一啲 acrylic 或者 resin。咁其實呢一啲咧加咗落去之後，當呢個櫃用完咗之後咧，或者佢需要掉啊，或者佢要回收之後，佢依啲物料係唔可以分解。咁喺右手邊就係我哋做咗一個 prototype 嘅一張凳，係全部用完全係 natural 嘅 material 去做。咁喺生產過程當中咧，係冇加入過任何傷害到環境嘅物料喺入邊。咁所以我哋相信咧，係可以打入到 low 閒呢個咁 niche 嘅 market 嘅。咁我哋講緊啦，我哋嘅產品最特別嘅地方啦，點樣可以令到一啲報紙可以咁硬淨呢？其實我係用咗一個好古老嘅手藝，就係叫做 papier mâché。咁呢種技術咧，其實就係好簡單，將報紙用手撕開，咁跟住咧就會一層一層咁樣搭起佢，用咗一啲上面加個 protein， 令到佢可以做到一個又硬但結構又 strong 嘅 structure。咁咧佢依一個物料咧，其實唔係新嘅，唔係我哋去做出嚟，係一個好古老嘅技術。咁我哋係要做嘅就係將我哋呢個技術更加提高一萬，就咧希望咧，第日我哋亦都諗過加入多啲資源咧，去研發呢個物料，係希望將呢個物料咧做到家私之外咧，甚至可以咧發展到去另外一啲設計嘅範疇嘅，咁令到多啲人知道，咁甚至可以做到專利添。咁可以講一講我哋個市場策略啦。咁我哋主要有三種嘅。咁你見到啦，第一種就係 sponsorship。咁 sponsorship 我哋咧會贊助一啲嘅活動啦，大型嘅活動。咁將我哋嘅家私咧擺入一啲例如 show flat 啊，或者係一啲 showroom， 咁令到咧多啲人可以知道我哋嗰個產品資源咧，係俾佢知道係可行嘅，係可以喺家庭裏面用嘅，或者喺啲 event 裏面用嘅。咁之前我哋曾經做室內設計呢個範疇嘅 connection 咧，可以肯定到我哋一定基本嘅 sales channel 嘅。咁第二就係咧，我哋喺家私裏面我哋會將啲家私咧就可能擺喺啲古董店啊，或者一啲大型嘅私人派對，咁令到多啲人知道。咁第三咧就係咧會當然啦，我哋自己做唔夠嘅，希望多啲人知道，甚至咧希望設計將來設計師都可以有呢個概念。咁所以可以同香港嘅設計教育咧做一啲green design competition， 令到學界咧都意識到呢一個綠色環保可持續發展嘅設計係社會好有需要嘅。咁我哋嘅公司一開始咧會用make to order 嘅形式去營運啦。咁之後我哋會用平均每個工人，我哋會請工人每個月大概做十張大型嘅家私去計。咁我哋咧成個公司嗰個 structure 咧係高靈活性嘅。如果我哋係多一啲訂單嘅，我哋亦都可以請多啲嘅員工，因為本身去做依一個個技巧性唔係特別高嘅，即係唔係話你一定要係一個特別高超凡先做到一啲咁嘅。每一個甚至我哋嘅公公婆婆或者一啲喺屋企退休嘅人士都可以幫到我哋嘅。咁我哋一開始咧係會有四條嘅 product line 啦，咁當中咧嗰四條一間會再講嘅，咁我哋會做一啲咧custom made 嘅 design 嘅。咁喺我哋財政方面嘅數字咧，咁睇過我哋個一開始嘅營運嗰、那個費用咧，大概係24萬左近嘅。咁一開始我哋嗰四